come?
Mrs. Dogger, Martin Fourply. Please don't kiss up.
I won't. Oh, and please call me Patricia.
Patricia.
Right, first things first. You'll be working in my office for the first week. Just until you get to grips with how we do things here.
Well, I've worked in advertising for many years now. I'm sure I'll work it out in no time.
Good stuff. So, Martin, let's get down to business. We've got a very important client on our backs for a super-duper ad for their new range of lip-plumping lipstick. Sit down, will you? Your desk's over there.
Actually, this is rather embarrassing, but I need to use the men's room before we get started.
No, no, no. I'm afraid we don't have toilets for general use anywhere in the building. It's felt it would be such a huge waste of creativity. Oh, unless it's for a number one. Is it for a number one? Because we do have a basic urinal room for that.
No toilets in the building whatsoever?
No, none. Just a urinal room for the men and squatting cubicles for the women. We don't want to put temptation in the way of those who may be rather less inclined to share their ideas with the company as a whole.
Ideas?
Yes, ideas. So unless it's a number one you're after, I suggest we get started.
Hang on. There's a toilet seat on my chair.
That's not a chair.
Oh my God! It's a toilet! It's an actual toilet with a lid and everything!
Yes, look, I have one too. Don't be embarrassed, I'm not.
I can see that. If you don't mind me saying, this is just too weird.
Look, it's simple. We all went out for drinks one evening, a stuff do, you know, and after a good old chat came to the conclusion all of us were most capable of churning out great ideas while also curling out a long one.
You're talking about...
Yes, indeed. Some of my most successful ad campaigns have been put together while in the throes of rampant defecation.
Oh, that's very, I really don't think I can.
Oh, of course you can. Open the door. Listen to it out there. Everyone working together for the good of the company. See? Hard at it. Now then, let's get to work.
I'm sorry, I really, really couldn't. Maybe if I had my own office.
Oh no, there's conclusive evidence that the aroma of another person's feces is an awfully efficacious laxative. Something to do with microbes, stimulating our olfactory nerves. Anyway, look, I've put you on a six-figure salary that I doubt you'd get anywhere else. Now drop your pants and sit.
Okay, I'm sitting down. But I really don't think...
Don't worry, it'll all soon fall into place, so to speak. Now then, first off today, we need to talk about these lipsticks. I thought it would be a marvellous idea if we went for a catchy song mentioning the different killers and find a way to bring in some fabulous descriptive lyrics to perfectly describe the product as a whole, including the lovely pink packaging. Oh! So, what do you think?
Well, I agree about the colour being mentioned.
Come on, Martin, you can do better than that.
Okay. I think we would have to use the voice of a fairly young girl there.
Oh, yes.
Attracts our target audience.
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't do this.
Maybe you didn't eat enough for breakfast this morning. Would you like one of my croissants? I've only eaten half of this one.
Oh.
Let's get some peristalsis going on, shall we?
This is absolute madness. How can you eat while you're...
Please yourself. These are so yummy. Shall we have another go now? I'll carry on. I have to say, I'm very excited about some amazing ideas I had last night during a chronic bout of diarrhea.
Oh.
They really were coming thick and fast.
Oh, sorry, but I really don't think this is working for me.
No, you're doing fine, trust me. Trevor down the hall still has a bit of trouble with, well, you know, let it go.
Oh.
The amount of times he sat where you are now, and all I've heard from him is, sorry, Pat, still just a tortoise head, I'm afraid. So you're doing far better than he is already.
No, I'm sorry, I can't work here. This is ridiculous.
But your salary?
I'd rather live on a fiver a week than have to come into work and empty my bowels in front of you every day. Where's the toilet paper?
There's a tissue dispenser attached to the side of your desk and some antibacterial hand gel in one of the drawers. We're very hygienic here, you know.
Right, I'm off.
As you wish. I'll see you out.
No, honestly, no. Don't get up. I'm sure I can find my own way out. Oh, God, this place is insane!
Haven't you forgotten something?
No, I don't think so.
I think you have.
Oh.
Yes, if you wouldn't mind.
Oh,